going on, guys? My name is Eric, and I punch demons. Today, are doing... And then that's going to be followed up with Eva Trinity 2. Yes, that's right. Eva Trinity 2 did get released. We'll be live shortly. To set this up. Oh, they want you to run this in GC Doom. Okay. Any moment now. There we go. Oh shit, this MIDI slaps. Keep in mind, this is completely blind. Okay. Looks like I got here early. Yeah, you did, Dark Rider. Welcome to the show. Good luck to have fun with Sigil 2. Dude, I think I'm gonna like this. This is a tightrope walk. Holy crap, guys, this is an explosive start. Thank you. We're gonna take it slow and steady. Now, apparently, there is going to be a paid version of this with a new soundtrack. Oh, hello, secret. Let's make a save here, because I have a funny feeling this is a... not a leap of faith. We have to find the shoot button. That door open now. Yup. Well, that's kind of cool. Yes, what's going on, says Mia. The Sigil series is known for being different. Oh, there we are. And we are jumping in. I forgot you're supposed to play the Sigil Wads on Hurt Me Plenty, not Ultra Violence, because Ultra Violence tends to be a meme. But we're faring alright. Yeah, Romero always tends to be a little cheeky. Okay. interesting. Violent hatred. Let's go. I love the use of barrels so far. We gotta amp some things up. Oh Jesus. That's a nice little secret there. Oh. Being all sorts of cheeky. I don't want to waste ammo. Room 30, hell yeah. Let's go to that meter. Hmm. looks like we're not getting that mega armor. That is just not worth it. Drift Soul Sphere, I know. Where am I supposed to go? Meaner, no backseating. Not accusing you. I just know you like to help. And I kind of don't want the help tonight. That goes for anyone, actually. Because I'm like... I figured out map one. I appreciate it. Because right now, I am very lost. Where am I supposed to go? Of course, I didn't save. So, okay, so life gets easier when you just slow down. Sometimes if we just... Oh yeah, I know. And I was gonna play that tonight. I was gonna play Eve Eternity 2 tonight. But no, Romero had to like also be a bro. Okay, so that had to have done something. Thank you. I know. It's so... It's so weird that, like, that would all come all at once. Damn it. Nice. Okay. This shouldn't be that hard. I'm probably overthinking it somehow. Have I been here yet? No. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so obviously it has to do something with being in here. Obviously, we want to look for shoot switches. So close. All right, so I am I missing? Hey, Meter, am I on the right path here? I don't, but like, I just want like maybe a warm or cold sort of thing. Cause right now I am beyond stuck. Maybe there's a shoot switch that I'm missing. Okay. Gonna be like a little small. Oh my God. Yup. Have the bullets to take care of all those. I love hot chocolate. I don't have a berserk, I might as well pick that up. Serious Kako Demon. Found a secret. Okay, I forgot. Being that I am on a split keyboard, I Oh, okay. That's good to hear. I will say this. This lot is actually kicking my ass. So we're just gonna let them in fight. Let me just go through. Oh my gosh, this is really busting my balls. We'll be right back. Oh, dude, Evil Eternity 2 is gonna be fucking shit. No, this would be a horrible deathmatch map. It would make an interesting co-op map, though. What's going on, Oscillus? Oscillus? There we go. Yeah. This is map one? No, this is map three. No, yes, not. Hopefully no hits get our 1%. No, but it's a bit difficult. fuck it. I could do this. I just have to stop the other one. Who still knows how to two shot? I still know how to two shot. I think that was a two shot on him. Holy shit. I'll let God sort it out there for a little bit.
Thank you.
This is the killer. Looks like I'm being punished for going this way. I see. It's to get you out of the pit. Actually kind of lost. I think I saw where I'm supposed to go. Supposed to go. Mm-hmm. Also, I'm not playing Sigil with the controller. I'm going to turn that off when I get back. Thank you so much for your time and patience, guys. I really had to go to the back. Also, let's go ahead and get rid of that controller overlay. That's for when I play racing games. There we go. So we have to take the teleporter here. Oh, all right. And that brings us to the top over here. This is E6M4. We're gonna go through each of these crushers, just seeing if there's something we may have missed. Of course. Okay, Meaner, you have a good beer, Bean. Are we just doomed? We just doomed. Raid? Is it someone's B-Day or something? Well, it was my birthday last week. But no, it's Doom's birthday today. Doom turns 30 years old today. And to commemorate 30 years, Romero released Sigil 2. And Dragonfly released fucking Eve Eternity 2. We're doing Sigil 2 right now. We're stuck on map 4. So that's fun. Hell yeah. Quadric good. Right now, I have absolutely no idea where I'm going. And that Saber Demon makes it hard to focus on that area. It's pretty fucking good. But it is ball busting. Nice. Oh, if you haven't started Sigil 1, definitely recommend doing that before Sigil 2. With the Buckethead soundtrack. Apparently there's supposed to be a Thor soundtrack for $7, but it hasn't been released yet. Some time here. Oh, nice. I only have 3 rockets. I'm about to look up a goddamn walkthrough. Homeboy, calm down. I mean, once you fix PlayStation Doom, you've kind of already fixed Saturn and 32X Doom, because aren't they pretty much the same? Hardware renderer for Saturn Doom? What? What is that? I keep running in circles. All right. What map is this? E6M4. Oh, okay. Nope. Yeah, no, Saturn has like a renderer that you really need to use. Nobody has beat. There's no walkthrough for this map yet. All right. Oh, okay. Well, I am officially opening the floor to help. Something tells me progress is in the Cyber Demon area. Yeah. Just gonna walk around here. I just wanna explore the map a little. Carmack wouldn't have cared about things like that. You're talking about the guy that said, yeah, pirate my game if you have to. I am okay with my game being pirated. We actually have consent from the developer to pirate Doom. Which is why we made Pirate Doom. I have yet to play Pirate Doom. Yarr! It does. I saw the Big Mac Davis playthrough of it. This is spoiler territory for you. Can I go out this way? Oh my God. Maybe Heretical Doom? I haven't tried that yet. Has Decimo played through this yet? He just started. up. Heretical Doom puts in elements of Heretic into the Doom, into Doom maps, right? That's not worth it. Always best stick for updates. Okay. I was wondering whether my doing this could get faster than work, though, as I figured out. I've been running the version 2.1 and not 2.5.1 like I thought. How is Doom EXP? I got banned from the Discord server for some reason, so I haven't been able to keep up with his work. No, that's not it. I got hacked a while ago and it spammed a bunch of Discord servers. It was a justified banning. Okay, that makes sense. I was wondering why I couldn't get it to work for some reason. Oh. Yeah. The soundtrack for the MIDI version, because this sounds awful like what's his name, the guy who did Going Up or Going Down. I don't know why, but this like is really, oh, that's right, because I have like no health right now. I have 7 rockets, but can't use them. Because APS 4.6 doesn't call in this. Oh. The one criticism I've always had about Romero mods is that he loves, for whatever reason, using Doom 1. Which means you don't have access. You don't have access to weapons like the super shotgun. Oh, it is 11:30, which means I have to go to work. Alright. Time for me to wind down for the evening so that I can go to work tomorrow. Also, I believe that some of my family is trying to go to sleep. So let's go ahead and do a raid. Continue with this tomorrow. Let's see here, who's playing Doom? I don't end up Endor. Begins live with 18. We'll do race lick.
Fuck that, I'm going this way.
He is doing EVA 32, so I'm very excited for this stream.